Hi, welcome back to Network Marketing Tips with Peter K. Remember a few weeks ago, I shot a little video pertaining to Twitter, how you can use Twitter to get appointments made over Twitter, arranging a meeting locally or on a telephone, or whatever the case might be, for you to make a connection. But you can also use Twitter, and an awful lot of people, or more and more people, are doing it all the time too. It's for their business. But there's a couple of aspects that are also important to play a part of the Twitter is that you also retweet other people's information. Because once you retweet theirs, they will then retweet the information that you have, whether it be on your products, your services, or whatever the case might be. So it's also good to turn around and when you send out a tweet or a mention, for example, use a mention, you have three or four or five mentions, use no more than six mentions in your tweet, because any more than that, you're not going to get retweeted. Not only that is, instead of using the RT abbreviation, another for retweet, write out the word retweet. Apparently, that gives you a better kick for the dollar as well too. Is if you use the word retweet as opposed to RT, it seems to be getting retweeted a heck of a lot more. The other thing that's really kind of strange was that Sunday seems to be the best day to do any kind of twittering or tweeting. And should that be for whatever particular reason, I guess an awful lot of people were up and not out and about or at work. So Sunday seems to be the best day for tweeting. On top of that, they say that the hours between 10 o'clock and 11 o'clock at night is also a really good time to send out your tweets. So it just shows the show, not only does a person in the network marketing profession make money while they're sleeping, but you can also turn around and promote your business while you're sleeping, which is an awesome kind of a good deal. The other nice thing about Twitter is the simple fact that it just gets retweeted and retweeted, retweeted, and it gets the 24/7. And you can have all of these tweets that you have, you can also put them into a format so that they automatically tweet out for you all the time. So if that's been of value to you, please comment down below. Check out my Facebook page, Network Marketing Tips with Peter K. And as we all say, see you at the next site. Take care. Bye now.